集會正式開始。我是今次集會的司儀方仲賢。在2014年，當時的大專學界在我們現在身處的地方，中大百問大隊舉行一次萬人參與題為罷課不罷學的萬人集會，爭取香港人普選特首的權利，希望促進香港民主進程。在2019年的今日，我們大專學界再次齊集百問大隊舉行題為罷課星火燎原救港的罷課集會，申明我們爭取五大訴求的決心。我等莘莘學子必定會與抗爭者同行，五大訴求缺一不可。
Good afternoon, guests, fellow students and Hong Kongers. Welcome to the Students in Unity Boycott for a City Assembly, organized by the student unions of higher institutions. We aim to unite students to stand up against the regime that has been oppressing the people for decades. It has been 5 years since we gathered here at the University Mall. Back in 2014, we assembled to call for universal suffrage, a much anticipated move in the democratization process in Hong Kong. 5 years has passed. Today we stand here again, united, until the five demands are met. I'm your MC today, Edie.
我們以罷課星火燎原救港作為今日集會的主題，期望凝聚一眾學生的力量，向當權者施壓。縱然罷課的力量有限，但我們堅信星星之火可以燎原。只要香港人團結一致，以不同方式繼續抗爭，就可以一步一步去撼動這個腐敗的屠夫政權。我們大專學界再次在這裡要求政府正面回應香港人數個月來在街頭上一而再、再而三不斷重申的五大訴求：全面撤回送中惡法、撤回暴動定性、釋放所有抗爭義士、撤銷所有控罪、成立獨立調查委員會、實行雙普選。即使今日的香港已經被白色 恐怖籠罩，面對警察濫暴鎮壓、濫暴意見人士勾結黑社會謀殺平民，以致政權涉意打壓香港人，我們都不會怕，仍然會站出來。港共自主權移交22年間，以屢屢踐踏我們學生的底線，不止今次的送中惡法，數年間不斷試圖強推洗腦國民教育，又連番矮化廣東話作為母語的地位，以染紅荼毒下一代的思想，謀令追求民主自由、爭取獨立自主一代成為港共順民。但我們絕對不會屈服於強權之下，而是要光復香港，掀起一場時代革命。光復香港！
The anti-extradition law movement has been a political epiphany for Hong Kongers. In the past few months, millions of Hong Kongers have gathered on the street for one single and clear goal, urging the government to meet our five demands. Yet, this corrupted regime has categorically rejected our demands, showing no remorse nor sincerity. Instead, the government shielded themselves behind police, using them as a tool to suppress Hong Kong's freedom. As university students, we are obliged to join the people of Hong Kong in this battle. Our cause lies with Hong Kongers to fight for freedom, democracy, and to defend human rights. The regime has crippled the core value of this city, as evidenced by a series of political prosecution and the government's acquiescence to the atrocities of the police, including collusion between the police and the tribes. This is no longer a city that we are familiar with. The boycott campaign we start today is to demonstrate our resolve to fight against tyranny. As I quote John F. Kennedy, "Those who make peaceful revolution impossible will make violent revolution inevitable." Hong Kongers have never been the ones who incite violence. Blood has now been shed on the streets of our city, and that stems from the foul oppression of this totalitarian regime.
今日嘅集會正式開始，大專學界將會讀出宣言，有請各大大專院校嘅學生會代表。
The rally will now begin. Student representatives from 11 higher institutions will deliver the manifesto. Will representatives make their way onto the stage, please?
2019年，香港站在淪陷邊緣，將近3個月的血腥鎮壓，到今日我們已經有900多人被捕，失去3隻眼睛、7條生命，政權專橫、虛偽、冷血，面對數百萬民意依然不為所動，與民為敵，肆意散播白色恐怖，警方濫暴， 發射幾百發橡膠子彈、布袋彈、海綿彈，近2000發催淚彈謀害一眾和平市民，更以酷刑、性暴力遊論被捕者。
This is the year 2019. Hong Kong is at the brink of a dire downfall, at a crossroads with unprecedented historical significance. 3 months of brutal suppression left 900 arrested, 3 eyes and 7 lives lost. We witnessed how the hypocritical government ignored the voices of millions of citizens. We witnessed the brutality of Hong Kong police force, who have fired hundreds of rounds of rubber bullets, beanbag rounds, and sponge bullets, together with over 2,000 tear gas canisters. The arrested citizens have been facing outrageous torturing and sexual violence. The safety of peaceful Hong Kong citizens has never been in such serious threat.
香港人頑強抵抗，得到全世界人民的掌聲。香港人團結一致，誓保民主自由基本人權。
Hong Kongers are not backing down. The world is watching, and we shall earn the applause with our courageous fight. Hong Kongers are fighting as one. We will safeguard our freedom, our democracy, and our basic human rights, and we shall be victorious.
人人生而平等，眾人皆有自由權。免於恐懼的自由和追求幸福的權利而不可剝奪。我們透過教育學習聖賢之言，在社會不同的崗位中發揮自己所長，以實現捍衛普世價值、追求幸福的生活為己任。政府乃至社會制度的正當權力來自於人民的授權，理應以增進人民的幸福、推動社會進步為目標。如今我城禮崩樂壞，當權者肆意濫用公權力，一再侵害人民及其與生俱來之權利，破壞我城百年基業。香港的未來已經變得暗淡無光。作為學生，我們所知所學皆由社會所給予，因此我們絕對有義務、權利、必要挺身而出，為香港未來的幸福奉獻。我們早已經沒有後退的空間，我們必須要懷著赤子之心，就不能赤手而回。
All men are created equal. Everyone shall enjoy our right to liberty, freedom from fear, and the pursuit of happiness. And these shall never be deprived of. Through education, the importance of universal values is made clear to us. And we shall put what we have learned into practice, to utilize our knowledge and skills to pursue the ideal life for us. The power of the government shall never be more than what was bestowed to them by the people. And such power shall only be used for improving the life of citizens and for the progress of the city. Regrettably, our city is being corrupted by government officials who have been abusing the powers and compromising the basic human rights of Hong Kongers, undermining the foundations on which this Pearl of the Orient was built on. Hong Kong has lost its unique brilliance. As students, we are blessed to have our knowledge and skills taught to us by the city. And now, it is the time for us to take up the responsibility and to fulfill our destined roles by protecting our beloved homeland. For without victory, there will be no survival. There is no turning back now.
香港學生謹此宣誓，我們將以追求香港人此一命運共同體未來的幸福、安全和捍衛其核心價值為己任。
We, students of Hong Kong, hereby solemnly swear that we will spare no endeavors in the pursuit of happiness, safety and core values of Hong Kong.
罷課明志，現今乃社會動盪之時，我們定當肩負起時代給予我們的責任，竭力抵抗制度壓迫，展現我等的團結和堅決不屈的決心，誓與香港人同行。
We shall fulfill our destined roles and shoulder the responsibility in such times of turmoil. We will stand firmly against the oppression by the establishment, stand united and determined, together with all Hong Kongers.
罷課不罷學，我們將繼續以知識裝備自己，在不同的位置回饋香港。
boycott classes but not education. We shall continue to equip ourselves with all kinds of knowledge so as to better contribute to our city.
罷課為民, 延續遍地開花的抗爭活動, 動員全港學生到世界各處宣揚香港人的理念,與香港人並肩作戰。
We shall devote our efforts into this quest of democracy and freedom in Hong Kong, stand united with Hong Kongers, and bring our beliefs to every country, to every city, to every street, and to every corner of the world.
我們定當不分化、不譴責、不割席, 互相了解、互相支持、共同進退。
Together we stand, divided we fall. We shall not divide among ourselves, and we shall always understand and support our fellow Hong Kongers through ups and downs.
五大訴求缺一不可。
Five demand, not one less.
無忘抗爭義士之犧牲和付出，定當秉承眾人的意志，抗爭到底。我們不畏強權，無懼子彈橫飛，不怕白色恐怖。 我等定必盡每一口氣，不退不讓，直至榮光歸於香港。
Lest we forget, we shall never forget the sacrifices and contributions by the pioneers in this movement. We will carry on with our beliefs and continue our fight. Be it bullets, be it white terror, be it a totalitarian regime, whatever obstacles that stand in our way shall never be enough to break our determination. Through blood and tears and sweat, we shall strive on until glory be to Hong Kong.
光復香港，時代革命。
Liberate Hong Kong, revolution of our times.
各位同學、各位市民，你們好，我是香港大學反送中關注組的成員。在五年前，同一個地方，我哋嘅師兄師姐喺度發動一場罷課，為雨傘革命掀開咗一個序幕。我諗當時冇人會諗到。 喺五年之後，香港會再次發生一場大型嘅群眾抗爭活動。更加冇人諗過，我哋嘅訴求由五年前去爭取一個民主嘅政制，變到今日，我哋要去捍衛我哋作為香港民族生存嘅權利。喺呢場時代革命當中，有好多海外嘅傳媒都讚我哋香港人好似 AI
一樣，識得不斷進化，面對政權不斷唔同嘅招式嘅壓迫，我哋香港人都能夠用我哋嘅創意，用我哋嘅能力去化解呢啲壓迫。但我哋見到，當我哋嘅心態、我哋嘅抗爭手法不斷進步嘅時候，我認為我哋嘅訴求都應該要與時並進。五大訴求固然係而家唔同抗爭者之間最大嘅一個共識，但係當中成立獨立調查委員會嘅呢個訴求，好明顯已經係不合時宜。 我哋應該將呢個訴求改成為解散警隊。點解我要提倡解散警隊？就是因為我哋見到過往
由香港政府成立的獨立調查委員會，往往的調查之後都是不了了之。在2015年的鉛水事件，我們看到最終是沒有任何官員要需要負上刑事責任，而甚至我們必須要質疑一個由獨裁政府所委任的獨立調查委員會，到底它的中立性或它的獨立性有多高。我相信各位香港人是能夠自我判斷。再講就是在過去這三個月以來，我們看到黑警對著我們香港人濫權濫暴，他們用酷刑去對待示威者，甚至他們的工會主席帶頭將香港市民非人性化，將我們形容為曱甴。這些這事情都告訴我們，警隊今天的醜惡，警隊今天的崩壞，並不是所謂的個別事件，而是香港警隊整個制度，由他的招募到他的訓練到執勤甚至監察，都出現了一個問題。正如很多市民這樣說，有警察的地方就有危險。在這一刻，我們香港人已經沒得選，唯有是解散警隊，才能夠將我們香港人的日常生活變回了一個平靜安全的日常。各位香港人，在過去兩個月，我們看到香港的局勢是不斷不斷地惡化。我們看到所有擁抱香港價值，所有以香港人這個身份為榮的市民，都成為了這個政權壓迫的對象。在這個夏天，我們干犯的罪名並不是什麼暴動罪，亦都不是什麼非法集結，更加不會是襲警，而是我們這個夏天，我們將香港政府和中共政府一直偽造的所謂和平、所謂的繁盛景象打破了。在這個夏天，我們香港人明白到，我們表達我們的政見不再是一個理所當然的自由，我們明白到，我們即使出街打不同的私人公司自我審查，這些一切一切的行為都是希望我們香港人能夠屈服在這個暴政面前，希望我們這班香港人是真正能夠過回他們心目中所謂的正常生活。各位香港人，不好意思，在這裡我真的給不到任何一個很確切的方向告訴大家，怎樣在這個街頭抗爭越來越多人被捕，越來越